son.
Look at us now! Look at us now!
The best! The best!
People, don't watch that, man. This is not my game. Next time it's gonna be football. I'll teach some lessons. Yes, morning, my people. It's your boy Carl Konadu, and I'm here with the legendary man.
Wait. Paul Dungu Book.
Yes, tell them.
Vegan builder.
Vegan builder, man. Making me looking all small and sreen and that. But most importantly, the power of spending time with like-minded people who can help you elevate, man.
I think connections are powerful.
Yes.
Meeting up with people and creating that energy.
Exactly. Ooh.
The power that can come from that is amazing.
You just gotta take that step, slide into that DM, in the right way, message that person on Twitter, like, do what you gotta do, man.
And get it done. That first step,
yes.
I'm saying to God, look, that one step that you take, that one text, that one phone call, that could be that one phone call that changes your life, man.
That's so,
I mean, I've had that before.
Yeah.
Like, one phone call is like, whoa. Whoa, so you know what? That person you think is a harder rap?
Yeah.
It could be even calm.
You know? Do it.
Let's do it.
Comment beneath, man.
Comment
subscribe
below.
To the channels, man. But
no,
just connect with people. Yes, tell them.
Subscribe right now. Restart.
But on a serious note, honestly, man, Paul's right. Whatever connection you want to build, stop thinking about what could go wrong and focus on what could go right. Focus
100%.
On how fruitful that can be.
100%.
Enjoy yourself. Get it cracking, man.
Get it cracking. I think what we were saying earlier is there's two kind of mistakes you can make.
Yes.
Right? There's the first mistake, which is you go out, you do something, and you make a mistake and you learn from it. The second mistake is you actually learn it from other people's mistakes. And you know, there's always a lot of people on your journey that are doing similar things to you, maybe in front of you slightly.
Totally.
And you can always learn from them. I know me, I'd rather make the second kind of mistake because it's quicker to maneuver. Do you know what I mean? And that's all about connections. I've learned a lot from what Carl's talking about today, so.
And vice versa, man. Wisdom here, wisdom here. What, the only thing that's gonna happen when you collide is that you're gonna make big moves and make
synergy.
Big things happen. You get me? Synergy.
Oi, oi.
Listen, you ain't heard these fancy words on my channel before, innit? We introduced Dungu Book and now look what we're getting. Now, but on the real though, people, please, get out there, connect, man. Make
Listen,
it happen.
On your journey, you're not alone, right? You're not alone, trust me. I know how it is to feel like, you know what, I'm the only one who thinks how I think, or I'm the only one that's on this path.
Yeah.
Man, many have walked your line or your destiny before you, in the sense where they're trying to achieve what you're trying to achieve, and there's so many ways to actually learn from them that it's crazy. Sometimes it can be reaching out to who you think won't even pick up your phone call.
Let's do it.
There was a book, there was a movie, sorry, that was based on someone who is real. I can't remember what happens, what the movie is. But this person called this person every day for like 20 something days. The guy's like, nah, I've had enough.
Yeah,
come down, come down to the office just to get you off my line.
Wow.
And that's what got him through the door. Have you got a persistence?
Have they? That's the question though, isn't it? Have they?
Have you?
But come on, bro, listen, you know, if you air my calls, I'll be back at you.
After day 15, the call at day 15, day 16 could have been the right
exactly.
day.
Exactly, that's the thing. Persistence, man. Persistence,
so,
man. And
persistence with your connections.
Yeah, man. You gotta let it go, though, innit? There's bare pride involved, where you're just like, I'm gonna look like this. They might go tell this person that I'm doing this, etc., etc. Forget your pride.
Yeah.
Success isn't kind of. It doesn't care what you look like. It doesn't care how big you and cool you think you are. It just cares about, can you get the results? Can you get things done?
Yep.
And that's the main thing.
It.
You know what I mean?
Pride comes before fall.
One early
call to island.
Tell them,
so,
man.
You gotta put your pride at the door.
Yep.
You know what I mean? It's what you bring to the table. Not the pride. I think pride kind of masks some of that.
Yeah.
Anyway, that's another video. Subscribe. You know, we could do this all day.
Listen, we can go back and forth, back and forth all day, man.
So,
but listen, there'll be more to come. More ideas, more things to come. Just make sure you subscribe. Just
make sure
you go and do what we're telling you to do and get it cracking, my friends.
So what happens is this time next week, when you watch the video that he puts out next week, you can say, you know what, this week I've made that step to do this one thing and that led to this.
Listen.
When you see them comments,
yeah,
it's so powerful. So.
Exactly, man.
This is the network right now.
Yep.
So the network of getters. The Wolfgang.
Hey, Wolfgang, t-shirts coming soon.
let's get it,
man. My people, thank you for tuning in. It's your boy Carl Konadu and Mr. Dungu Book himself.
Yeah.
Have a good day.
This guy's like, let me.
Hey, you see what he's doing? Yeah, he's coming for me.
He's like, let me win quickly. Let me win. win quickly.